Here comes Terry Reynolds. Getting ready for the round two of the Terry Invitational.
Oh, baby! I see puppies popping it up. Yoo-hoo!
Ladies and gentlemen, Terry Reynolds!
I think she's coming over here.
Stephanie McMahon with post-concussion syndrome. Didn't even recognize Tess. That's the serious part of this situation. And
I can certainly recognize who this is. Have a
you
seat, Terry.
You think you know me? You want to see me?
Terry Reynolds joining us here at ringside.
Are you there?
I'm here.
Oh, great.
You know, I'm not so certain that my hair looks good in this. Does this mess my hair up?
No, your hair is beautiful.
Great, thank you.
Yeah, I looked at your hair in 3 years.
Huh? Your hair
you were looking at my hair, weren't you?
Sure.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 467 pounds. Edge and Christian.
Between Edge and Christian, the new brood, Matt and Jeff Hardy will retain the services of Terry and win $100,000.
You know, JR, I've heard you know your stuff, and now I think I believe it. Good job.
Yeah.
You're right. Tonight is a really pivotal, important match, and I can feel it. Can you feel it?
I don't know. Can I?
You'd like to feel it.
Yeah, I can.
Can you see it?
There you see.
I can see him.
Jeff and Matt.
And their opponent. Combined weight of 430 pounds. Matt and Jeff, the new brood.
Well, the new brood coming down here, but I don't see Gangrel anywhere, King.
Yeah, what about that, Terry?
Well, you know, let me just say this. Gangrel stole basically the Hardy Boys from Michael Hayes, and you know what they say?
What?
All is fair in love and sports entertainment.
I gotcha.
It's Matt Hardy and Edge in there in this second of the best of five series. Again, the winning team in this series, the team that wins three out of five.
Wins Terry.
Wins Terry Reynolds. Terry's managerial services and $100,000.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Oh, look at that.
They'll be all mine and I'll be all theirs.
Flapjack. Hook of the leg and Christian on top of Jeff Hardy there for the near fall.
And these guys are fighting their hearts out to get a chance at Terry. And of course, the $100,000 wouldn't be bad either. But
it's wonderful.
Oh, my. What a back body drop.
The fervor. It's wonderful to watch these men compete and strive to want to be with me. And
the fervor of it all, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look out,
so
double
flattered.
Team now by Edge and Christian.
What's up with the...
You two want to pay attention to this match? You just want to go have a conversation.
I was going to ask her about the sunglasses. You're wearing sunglasses.
Jerry, I think my future here is so bright that... kind of like your political career.
Oh, wow. Man.
Reversal now by Jeff Hardy.
Oh, look at this.
And a trip on the outside. That's Matt Hardy. A couple of brother teams here. Matt and Jeff Hardy, Edge and Christian. And a baseball slide through. Great move by Jeff Hardy.
You know, I bet right now their nerves are just pumping, their blood's pumping, but they
all over.
Want so badly to please me, and that makes me happy.
I got that sort of feeling myself, like tingly and that sort of thing.
I like that.
Another tag made the Hardys in. You guys are getting all tingly out here.
Is there something wrong with that, JR?
Well, we got a little bit of business to take care of here.
I'm watching the match.
But this is my business.
And there is a cover. Referee Earl Hebner got a two count out of this combination. Matt and Jeff Hardy trying to even the score at one apiece here. In the Terry Invitational, where only two teams were invited, as a matter of fact. And no money, no prizes for second place in the best three of five series.
Speaking of money, anybody got two nickels for a dime? Terry? Oh, look right. At that.
Overhand right. Bye.
Do you still have a favorite or not?
I can't have a favorite. These two teams are so incredible, and I just can't wait to see who the winner. Young, vibrant.
Barrel, single.
Barrel.
Go ahead and tell it.
I feel it from the top of my head to the bottom of my...
Oh, look out here. There's a hangman right on the top rope by by Jeff, Matt Hardy on Edge.
JR likes feet.
I beg your pardon?
Huh? Oh, I'm sorry.
What are you looking at, Jerry?
Pardon? Huh?
What are you looking at?
This match is so exciting.
You like my Foster Greens?
They're great.
Look out here. Oh, my God. What a senton bomb by Jeff Hardy. That could be all. Edge is down. Oh, and another kick out.
Wow.
You know, if Edge and Christian win tonight, that puts them one step closer, only one more match, and they would win the incredible prize of $100,000 and me, Jerry.
Oh, you're quite the mathematician there.
Speaking of one step closer, you need to get closer behind the desk. You're a little too far away.
I think so.
The Hardys make the tag. Edge trying to make the tag to Christian, but it's a Matt Hardy that prevents the tag from the opposition here. And watch this unbelievable move.
You know, I love anybody who wants to be better, who strives to be better, who wants to align themselves with greatness.
Springboard moonsault.
And that's what these two teams are trying to do, and I applaud that.
Ed's got the knees up that time. And now
caught him right in the
desperation tag. Christian's in. Jeff Hardy, the other legal man. Inverted atomic drop on Matt, a knockdown on Jeff. Christian has been waiting a long time. Oh, that's a momentum changer right there. There's a cover. It could be over. Right there's a near fall. All four in there now. I think it's Christian and Jeff Hardy, if I'm not mistaken, the legal men now.
Oh, did you see that?
Do you see the way both of these teams want this?
Yeah. Look at it. Oh,
wow.
The 100 grand, that is. Man, this is a great example of two outstanding young teams here in the WWF. And Terry has her eye on both teams as we're taking a look at the Spear King.
Oh, I'm telling you. Yes! It was great. I would do that, too, if I had a shot at Terry and 100 grand.
Jerry, you like things in twos, don't you?
I love things in twos. What?
It's been enjoyable. Bye-bye now.
King, you want a cigarette?